That is the offensive line they have been dominant.
Ben Roethlisberger dropping back to shotgun formation. The reception by Antonio Brown. That pass play wasn't good for much. So now it's second down and 9. Roethlisberger's lined up. No extra blockers for this snap. From the shotgun. Roethlisberger sends it to Brown. Brown's tackled down at the 43. The Steelers call the timeout. Their first.
We're back, and the offense is ready to roll after the timeout.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Roethlisberger got it in the gun. Martavis Bryant makes the catch. That's another reception, giving him 2. First and 10. They go screen with Bell. It's wide open. Stiff arms to stay on his feet.
Well, there's under 2 minutes to go. Good job by the offensive ball carrying that time. He knows he can get no more yards. He steps out of bounds to stop the clock.
The Steelers now inside the 20. A week ago, they converted time and time again inside the red zone. First and 10. Roethlisberger's gonna take off with it. Roethlisberger's now gonna hit the ground in a slide and end the play.
It's a rough game out there. Avoid hits at all costs. Good job that time by the quarterback sliding before he takes the hit.
Offense ready for action coming out of their timeout.
The ball is just 3 yards out of the end zone.
Just a quick drop back.
Brown, touchdown, Pittsburgh Steelers. Roethlisberger's now got 30 touchdown passes this year. The late touchdown here in the second quarter gives them a nice lead with the intermission looming, Phil.
Did great job on their side. They got a nice lead, but I just want to give you a little warning. Now, this is professional football, and those are professionals on the other side, and they will fight back. So be ready to come out here and play the same way in the second half.
The Colts just can't stop them here before the half.